All right, boys and girls, and everyone in between, I'm back with some more low heat. And today, actually, I don't know what these are. Opening them up from the video title, you'll be able to tell. But I have a guess at to what these are. But I have two packages to open up today. And so we'll find out what this first one is. Then I'll start talking about it. New phone, Google Pixel 5. So if the coloring keeps changing, I'm sorry, I haven't figured that out yet. Also, fun fact about getting a new phone, I wasn't signed into sneakers this morning when the Siiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiii Let's see. Let's see. I did get these off the sneakers app. First win in a long time on a manual draw of like a hyped sneaker on the sneakers, Nike sneakers app. First W in a long, long time. I can't even remember when the last time I copped on something that like a lot of people are trying for. Now, granted, these aren't like high heat. These are, I would consider low heat, hence the channel name. Anyways, I was lucky enough to get them, and I was pretty stoked about that. Wow. And first impressions, I'm a little speechless. First impressions right off the bat, these are pretty sick. I mean, these in hand. All right, full disclosure, once I copped these, I was planning on selling these to purchase an upcoming pair of dunks that I know I'll probably miss out on. So just anticipating that I would miss and have to pay resale prices for them, I was going to sell these, put the profits towards them. But having these in hand, damn, these are really nice. So as you know, you guys probably know more about this than me, but these are a 2001, a remake of a 2001 dunk that was part of the Ugly Duckling Pack that was kind of a Japan exclusive. And so this is a re-release from then, and they already dropped the plums earlier in the year, and now this is the second pair they've dropped, and the ceramic ones, the third pair, is coming up pretty soon. And I really dig this colorway, the color blocking, the autumn green, they call this deep purple. And these aren't an SB dunk, so I feel like they're a little less chunky, which I'm kind of vibing with. But I'm more of a dunk high guy. Dunk highs are my thing. They're similar to Jordan 1s. I got my SB Jordan 1s on right now, New York to Paris. Or Paris to NYC, whatever. But these, the colorway is very unique. I like this green on the sock liner. There you can see the bottom. The color's kind of screwing up. So this is definitely, if this turns up bluish in the video, I apologize. This is definitely not blue. This is definitely purple. So I don't know how the coloring is going to be. Like through my viewfinder here on my phone, it looks a little blue tint, but this is definitely purple. So again, I apologize for that. I'll try to figure that out. Maybe it's just the way the sun's hitting it. But this is definitely purple. This is not a bluish at all. So again, apologize, but take that into consideration. Definitely purple. Definitely purple. And this, the green is a little more light green. Again, everything's coming off as bluish. I'll have to check in the video afterwards. But take the blue out of it. There's definitely more green, definitely more purple. Brown is brown, lightish or medium brown, not this. But I'm really feeling these. And I think the resale price is gonna settle around probably like 300. If you try to do a quick flip, I'm sure you could double your money, get 200. If you really want to get top dollar for them, either sit on them or post them for a high dollar amount and maybe you can get them. Sorry, my phone just froze. So if you didn't hear that, I was just saying, if you want to get top dollar, sit on them, post them at that high price. They might not move right away. These might go up and then they move. But I'm sure if you want a quick flip, you could easily probably double your money, sell these for 200 or maybe even 250 if you want to sell them quickly. Go to a resale store. They'll probably offer you around 200, I'm guessing. But yeah. I don't know. Let me know what you think in the comments. What's your favorite of the three Dunk Lows and the Ugly Duckling Pack. Are you going to try to get these? These are a little more affordable than some of the crazy dunks because they're not a collab. They're not an SB exclusive. They're more of a general release. So let me know what you think. Are you feeling these? Are you going to try to pick up a pair? Did you get lucky? And then, yeah, I'm going to have to really think hard if I'm going to sell. I'm probably going to sell these because I really want this dunk that I'm going to buy for resale prices, and then I'll open them up on this channel. So I'm going to be sorry to part with these, but as much as I like them, they're just, I like another pair of dunks that's coming out soon better. And yeah, can't just get everything we want. You guys know what I'm talking about. You got to make tough decisions. And so unfortunately, I think these will be leaving my hands for some dunk highs that are coming out. All right. Please subscribe and follow me for more Low Heat.